This sum can be done in many different ways. LHS. I will convert 10 in sine and cos. So that will give me sine square A upon cos square A minus sine square A. Now what I will do is I will remove sine square A common. Sine square A is common. So you get 1 upon cos square A minus 1. That is sine square A into bracket. 1 upon cos square is sec square A minus 1. And sec square A minus 1 is tan square A into tan square A. That is our RHS. Now if you see, this below sum is also in a way similar. Only the trigonometric ratios are different. So let us check. Cot square is cos square A upon sine square A minus cos square A. Now if I remove cos square A common from both, what will I get? 1 upon sine square A minus 1. That will give me cos square A. 1 upon sine square is cosec square A minus 1. Cosec square A minus 1 is cot square A. So cos square A into cot square A, that gives us RHS.